Hi, I'm Mike Gals, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2015 Challenge Week. Today's challenge workout number 3. Complete 3 rounds AFAP, Helen's favorite term, as fast as possible. It's going to be a 7 exercise circuit. You're going to do 12 reps per exercise. I'll show you level 1, level 2, and level 3 the first round. I'll divvy up the reps. You choose the best level for you. What you need for equipment: you need a chair, a bench, something for dumbbell rows. Dumbbell load is 35 to 55%, so find a heavy weight. You need a mat and water. Helen's gonna keep a timer. Helen, you got a timer? Chrono?
I don't have it, but I can do it.
Okay. Just counting up. That's it? You ready?
No. Now I'm ready. Ready?
Okay. Helen's ready. Level 1, squat jumps. Do it. Prisoner squats. Feet parallel, heads packed. Pull yourself down. Stand up. 2, 3. Push your heels out. 4. Level 2, jump. Level 3, dumbbells. Okay, second exercise, tall kneeling overhead press. Level 1 is a Y raise. Did it just get lighter?
Yes.
Level 2, tall kneeling, lighter weight. Level 3, the full weight. This is kind of a max for me, so we'll see what I can do. Third exercise, dumbbell rows. Level 2, the full load. Level 3, 2-point stance. That gets you winded. It all gets you winded. Who am I kidding? Level 3. Okay. Linear hand flexors. Okay, down, down. 1, 2, 3. Stars. 2 dumbbell, a lighter dumbbell. Level 3, a heavier dumbbell. Actually, level 3 is the full load. Okay, that's one round. Round 2. Squat jumps, 12. I was at my max for that overhead press, so I'm gonna go lighter. Those tall kneeling overhead presses expose your core. Going from the squat jumps to a core intense exercise is super challenging. Super challenging to brace. That's what champions do when they're tired. I'm tired. Okay, let's go. I didn't just say that, did I? Okay. Full load. It's really hard to tell how challenging the 2-point row is if you don't have the right load. A lot of people in boot camp think, hey, I'll do the 2-point load, but they don't get the challenge because it's not heavy enough. This heavy load makes you winded because you have to stabilize and not rotate. Now, to go to hand fires, which is an anti-extension, anti-rotation exercise, while you're winded, is devious, challenging, and thick. Ah. Those were slow. Gotta be quicker. Two. That's where the glute medius is. Vanessa says that Vivi's gonna be the grunter at school. She's gonna play with everybody and be grunty. Teacher's gonna say, you know that your daughter grunts towards all the other kids in class? And Vanessa's gonna look at me and she's like, wonder where she got that from. I think she's just a hater. I work harder than her. You're right. That woman is amazing. That's two rounds. How are we doing, Melanie?
You're at 11:54.
Take a
bite. Great.
This is the hardest one right here. These squat jumps. You get through this, it's all downhill. I didn't even feel that hard the last time. When you're strong, you're not weak. When you're strong, you're confident. When you're weak, you're timid. Strong, the universe knocks on the other person's door, the weak person's. When you're weak, they knock on your door. I want to be strong. I choose to be strong. Right now, I want to get strong. 12, Helen, here we go. Only me would think that was good, Mike, but you could have jumped higher. Something to shoot for next time. This one. Pheromones. Axial loading. When you do axial loading exercises, which means things that force down longitudinally on the bones, that's a hormonal release. Hypertrophy. I'm feeling it. Things are getting strong. They're puffing up. They're getting shape. They're getting solid. Come on. Hard to tell if it gets brighter or if my vision's getting blurred because I'm working so hard. You know, when you work real hard, sometimes things get dark. A little of that's happening. Remember when the snow was up to past the windows, Helen?
Yeah.
It was dark in here. Come on. Come on. Let's do two to go. Come on.
You're at 17:50.
Come on, Mikey. 17:50. You want to beat 12? Come on. Thank you. It's time, Helen.
You had 19:11.
Woo! That was fast. 3 rounds, 7 exercises, 12 reps per exercise. That was 19:15?
19:11.
Red Sox won this World Series 19:11. Good luck. Post your results. Hoorah.